Congratulations, Opoku!
And it was a quick ball out of transition, get past the midfield, and then that's a lovely dummy from Palacios, takes from Perez.
And a pair of LAFC debuts on the way. With really interesting prospects on the field, particularly this young man. Anderson thought he was fouled, no call. There's Butte. Being able to have other players that can cause trouble. Here's Butte. First touch is an LAFC player. Gets back up to it, but can't get...
Start to see some heavy legs out there on both sides, but also for LAFC, this being their first game. And I do think... I think for all his work that he's done throughout the game, wants to try and find himself a goal in this match.
Thursday. It's a game that'll be on FS2 as Butte spins his way around. Stipe Butte on his LAFC debut. Tillman as well in his debut. Butte. Running in at Zupric. That was a bit behind. Good step by Palacios to intercept. Year-old on his debut. It's a back from Acosta. Butte trying to thread it in. McGraw
impressed, but expected, I think. When you look at the quality of this team, you look what they did last year. Sure, they...
The overhand, it's in! The Timbers have scored 7 minutes away. A very long time. The Timbers aren't there yet. Stipe Butte running forward on Mabiala. Cuts it back. Mabiala. There's Cifuentes. Rolls it in for Butte. McGraw defending. Slides in. Got to get that absolutely right. Is out for a corner. Broken foot. He was a draft pick. Deep on the depth chart, but they don't have anyone else in Portland with all the injuries. Zupric knocked over. For LAFC to try to hold on. For Portland to pull off one of the more spectacular cup. Butte, the 20-year-old on his debut. There to get it. Try to turn the corner. He has him. McGraw. Butte into the middle. Williamson breaks.
Zach McGraw just underestimates Butte's pace here. He gives them the little slow